Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Killzone 2, and let's continue the game where we last left off. Now we're in the finery, or factory, trying to locate the Alpha team, and let's get to it. Let's hope they don't see us quite yet. Might want to switch.
Enemy!
Yeah! Oh, no, I'm thinking that there might be a bolt gun.
Over here.
Oh, damn it. Now, once again, we're going solo.
Remember, priority one is finding Evelyn and the squad. Do what you gotta do. That I keep saying. Not good.
Ah!
the option. No. I'm gonna switch the shotgun so I can use the flashlight. More of a damn it. What the official name is, but I'm gonna refer it as the Tesla gun. Oh, there it is. has infinite ammo, but you still have to recharge it. Man, where is Alpha Team? When can I meet up with Rico?
You're heading towards the processing complex. Make your way here to transportation control.
Load reload. Does have limited range. Oh my god. I can't blow the barrel. Reload. Easy to aim. Lightning does follow the target.
There's an electricity field up ahead. I can't shut it down from here. You're gonna have to find a way to disable it.
Oh no. Definitely a intel. Very good weapon in narrow corridor. Not so much on the long in the long run. Attack drone.
Thank you.
they can't seem to hit me either on this. Okay, pop two two. Okay, if I'm hitting them either, this deep cut. Try to see if we can get closer. Man, that's very close, far away. I have to just bolt it. One, leave two, and almost. Got him. Been here. That much is clear. Oh. I don't think. Yeah, these things are immune. Well, makes sense since they. Also spew this electricity. Also have been busy.
Hey Sev, check it out. This looks like what Evelyn was talking about. I'm no expert on this shit, but all the pipes from the Barrens come through here on their way to the city. This here looks like the core. We take this out, the whole thing should be fucked. Let's keep moving. This place is a fucking rat's nest, but I worked out where our guys are held. Can't fucking believe this. Command should have sent a fucking company in here at least. Instead, it's four guys and a scientist. No wonder things came unglued. Why do we always have to pay in blood for their screw-ups? We just punch our way in, kill fucking everything we see, and collect our guys. Then punch our way out. They better still be alive. And ever. I'll slaughter every fucking hig in the place if they're dead already. If this goes wrong, the fucking generals back home will be lining up to blame us.
I guess your mom got drunk with the guys one night.
You are next. Unless she gives me the nuclear codes.
Don't give me shit.
I could take the son of a bitch from here.
No. His men have him covered. I'll flank him. Wait for me.
You better hurry. Only the fleet commander has access to the launch codes.
Can you reprogram the warheads?
Even if I could, I wouldn't.
Is that your final word?
Fuck this.
Rico, no!
Contract!
Kill him! Garza!
No!
Don't let them out alive!
Look, Garza, quit stopping, 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 stopping!
Echo!
I'm on it.
Garza, you okay?
Yeah, yeah. I'm all right. Just a little cold.
He needs medical assistance. I'll call in for a pickup.
We gotta get out of here. Back!
Garza's not mobile, boss. Let's get that lift down here. We can move him on that.
Seth, lead us up to the lift control and get it down here.
Ah, this type of grenade.
Time to liberate!
Well, at least we got... AI partners to help. Floors actually need the electricity. They are metal after all.
Storming in like that.
Whatever, I saved your ass, man.
at least we're out of the open. I can see a little clearer. Firing. Where the heck did that shot?
There's too much interference. I can't get a signal in here. We're coming out. I'll need to get an elevated position.
Come on, Garza. Lay down here. And I'll go check on that assistant.
Sev, get it done! Get going out there with the rest of these bastards!
Where the heck is Evan? There.
The door's locked! It won't open!
Door open. Okay. Thank you.
is our ride. Come on.
Sev, I don't think I can.
Well, next time, try to stay. Garza! Easy. Just hang on. Oh, come on.
Damn it, don't you quit on me now! Garza! Man down! Medic! Over here! I need help now! I need a medic, goddammit!
Well, let's see the conclusion of this operation before cutting the video. Loading.
Sev, back off. Back the fuck off.
Whoa, take it easy. Rico, just leave it, man.
All personnel to backing stations. Repeat, all personnel to backing stations.
Shit! What now? Come on!
Sev, let's go! Move!
Well, there was no happy ending in there. We now lost Garza. So, I'm gonna cut the video here now. So, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, it seems that we're once again under attack. And this time, the Hellgasts are bringing the fight to us. But, it'll be the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.